slide down the banister and knock him off. We didn't have a name, but he was sitting on there. We went to the bath. I went to the toilet once. Right in that, I don't, it seemed like it had to be a bigger space there, and I'm not sure if that's filled in or not. And so let Elmer know. I don't know if he was with me at the same time or not, but I stayed in there to keep his attention. Elmer went around and grabbed him. Got the owl.
It's another
owl, and we took it in the house. We kept it.
In the house?
Kept it alive?
Well, for just a couple days, yes.
This is not one of the three bays.
He'd fly around on the perch and sit there, and you'd watch him see how he turned his head. And it was, somebody was gone to Fraser very shortly at that time. And so my Uncle Frank King was a taxidermist. This is one of his art things he did. And so he took it up to him. And so he got to watch him for a couple of days, see what his natural perch was. And then he mounted. That's why I stopped, because I thought we'd get that kind of reaction.
Because it just went from he watched
him. Then we always had him. We always had him there. Nice little owl there.
Well, you didn't kill him, did you?
No.
Well, who did?
Was it not poop at all in your house?
It was stuffed.
He died to get stuffed.
I missed this.